Shots in the head, think you dead. I don't give a fuck about nigga, cause a nigga I'm red. Just buy a new cake, that's a brand new leg.
Yo guys, welcome back to my channel. It is I, and before we get into all the bullshit, I just want to remind you to subscribe to my second channel, link in the description below. It really helped me out. Also, I want to tell you guys that I usually film on my camera, but I'm filming on my phone camera today, so just allow it, okay? But we're gonna get right into the bullshit, okay? Because I think I'm really late on this, but I'm pretty sure that some of you guys might want to see this. I don't know. I want to do this a lot for myself to catch up and whatever, but I heard there's a lot of drama with Yungeen and Folio, okay? But today we're gonna check out Yungeen Ace, who I smoke, okay? I know there's like names of dead people involved in this, so we're gonna keep it respectful on this reaction, okay? And we're gonna see what's really going on, okay? I'm gonna react to Folio's response, I guess, to this after. So if you guys wanna see that, remember to subscribe. It really help me out. But we're gonna go ahead and do this together. This is who I smoke with. There's a lot of people on this, okay? Let's see. Spinabenz, Whoppa Wit Da Choppa, Yungeen Ace, and Fastmoney Goon. Okay, there's a lot of people on this, and this is the first time listening to them, so we're gonna go ahead and cut right to the chase. Bougie vibes. I already know this might take a turn, like the beats always take a turn when they start off like this, but anyway. Yo, I'm sorry, but this is quite hilarious to me, like golfing and shit, bougie vibes. What? Okay, hold on. Why am I fucking with this though?
I wonder if I could fall into the sky.
Am I getting trolled right now? What is going on here?
You know I walk a thousand miles if I could just see you
tonight. When I see you, I'ma push your shit back. Bro, hold on. That's gonna lit. The transition. When I see you, I'ma push your shit back. Boy, time to get the spit through your set. We don't fight, boy. It's so wild because they're spitting some actual violent ass shit. Wow, a wholesome track. Bruh, this is the end of your life, boy. Like, bro, what? Bro, like, what is going on here? This is an interesting way to go about this. What? I'm like speechless right now because that was actually pretty sick. And I'm like, I'm gonna try to be respectful and shit. I just really like the way they went about this, okay? I'm sorry. Baby girl, I don't need you. You can walk a thousand miles and I still don't wanna see you. I got the whole city dead. This man said you could walk a thousand miles and I still don't wanna see you. Bitch. Apparently these are real people they're talking about that already got smoke, so let's ignore that right now. Rest in peace. They're really snapping though. If you could rap on a beat like this, props to you, bro. They transformed this whole damn song, goddamn. Drop a op, drop a thought. They dropping everybody. Be careful. Any of us could be next. The low gun. This actually is wild. I'm not even gonna entertain that part. Yo, when this started, I was just like, bro, this wholesome ass track that we used to know, like, they're gonna switch it up completely. They really did, but they used that same beat, and bro, honestly, I think that was really interesting. Like, I really liked the way they were flowing on that. Okay, all the disrespect aside, everything, all the gang talk to the side, I think they did a really good job with the song. They transformed it, and they did quite the opposite of what the song was. This was the opposite of what the song was before. Like, the song was wholesome. I really liked the way they transitioned into their new flows for the song or whatever, because it was just so smooth. It felt like it was supposed to be part of the song. Like, what the heck? Like, this song I knew from my childhood. They all did a great job with their verses individually, and they all contributed to the song. I think they all did a great job. I like the music video because it's like so bougie in the beginning. Like, it's so funny. It fits the song. They're playing golf and shit, and then later it turns into this. Like, this is actually pretty wild to me. Like, I can't even lie to you. So I want to know how you guys feel about it. Comment down below and let me know. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and remember to subscribe, because I am going to be reacting to Fulio's response to this. Remember to subscribe so you guys can catch that video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.